Do you like to build puzzles? It's fun to choose one with a beautiful photograph or repeated designs that make them challenging to complete. Some puzzles are simple. We easily see where the pieces fit into the design. You don't catch yourself trying to jam a piece into a spot where it doesn't fit. But others have so many mind-boggling pieces that they take hours to figure out. Here is a picture of the world's largest puzzle sold by a company. Yep, it's a Disney puzzle. It's called Memorable Moments. It has over 40,000 pieces. It's as tall as Pastor John and as long as a Gigantosaurus dinosaur. It weighs about 44 pounds, as heavy as your dad's leg. It takes about 600 hours or 25 days non-stop to complete. Those facts are cool, but the sweetest thing is that a surprise is carefully hidden in each scene of the jigsaw puzzle, a Mickey Mouse symbol, the sign of its designer. Sometimes it seems that our lives are like puzzles. They're exciting, but confusing. A difficult event happens, and we think, where does this piece fit into my puzzle, into my life with God? In the Old Testament, Queen Esther had many puzzling events that were difficult to understand. She grew up as a minority in a scary place. Her parents died. She was taken away from her loving uncle Mordecai to be a servant of the powerful King Xerxes. And then, after she was blessed to become the queen of Persia, her family, the Jews, were threatened with death. Esther had to make a difficult decision. To risk her own life by entering the throne room of the king to ask for protection for her people. That move could mean her death if the king got angry with her. Where did that puzzle piece belong in her life as queen? Surprise! God was the designer of Esther's puzzle and the puzzle for her people, the Jews. He had planned for her joy in him long before Esther got stressed about what to do in this scary piece. God had designed it to fit perfectly at the perfect time after the other pieces had fallen into place. And you know what? It was not in the spot Esther thought it would fit into. The one where the king erases the bad law to kill the Jews. Instead, it was Esther and Uncle Mordecai being placed in the perfect, powerful positions to save her family. They faithfully allowed the designer of the puzzle, God, to place that confusing piece in the spot that he had prepared for it. Esther's family was not only saved from death, but Queen Esther and Uncle Mordecai had Xerxes' blessings to protect her people. That spot was a far better fit than Esther could ever have worked for or imagined. So the next time a confusing puzzle piece of life comes your way, praise God for it, no matter how hard it might seem to place. Let him give you the peace that he is placing it perfectly where it was intended to go. Remember that like that Mickey Mouse symbol hidden in the Memorable Moments puzzle, the sign of our loving Father's care is in every scene of our lives.